them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause...
I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call it...
Andy will find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy!
Yee-haw! Let's do this!
Crack at it.
I haven't been played with in years.
Howdy, Hayes.
I'm Woody.
What are you doing? Howdy.
What's all the racket? Oh, hey. Wow. I haven't found Andy's cell phone, but I have discovered a new smell.
Yes!
Roger that.
Hey, howdy, hey. I'm Woody.
Space Rangers don't need help.
I'll keep looking.
This is just silly.
Ah!
Who knew it was possible for one drawer to hold this much garbage? Keep looking.
Great! We got the cell phone. Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rex is still MIA.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on. Phone, but how are we going to get it down?
Sir, I believe we can help. My men are deployed throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free them, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge. Calm down. Help is here.
Yee-haw!
All right.
Ready when you are, partner.
Woohoo!
Nice.
yeah!
Ready when you are.
Woohoo! Yes!
Good work! Get that phone to Andy's room. We'll find Rex and catch up with you there.
Yes, sir! You heard him, men. Move! Move! Move!
I know you're around here somewhere, Zerg.
Rex, you were supposed to get the phone and come right back.
No!
The Buzz Lightyear game!
We haven't played this in years.
Yeah, I made it to the Gamma Quadrant. I'm almost to Zerg's fortress.
Guys, come on. We need to get back.
Rex, we know you can defeat him. Just do it quickly.
We'll be right back.